Very tempting. No. Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, I'm first. He chased me to his death.
With metal discs called cookie sheets and air sipping filter machines. They're finding traces of plutonium and americium. Some of that contamination is escaping the demolition sites and getting into areas that are publicly accessible. John Martell is the manager of the State Department of Health's Office of Radiation Protection. He says, and it's more than two decades there, he's never seen anything like it.
We want to make sure that that contamination stays within the work area, within the contamination area that's expected to be used. And so seeing those numbers out there is an indication that your controls are not working.
Martell says the level of contamination, he doesn't believe there are any serious home coverage. I'm here to talk to you about
the U.S. Olympic Committee that was more than ever since 2018 went for Olympic team.
Standing is really intense heat, so we're headed for summer.
Did you actually get to see the shield on the space
Yeah, so the face mask is right now being tested and put together at the Respiratory Center. And I have to go into the clean room where they're testing it together right before I went into a thermal testing chamber. So this is like a big empty warehouse space, and you have to be really careful when you go in that you don't accidentally contaminate the space.
So you didn't see that much at all?
This is where I actually sneeze while I was in the clean room.